investors won't get their money back. They're making art, right?
Oh, please.